government has no authority over these rights. The state has no authority over these rights. The state is our servant as of right. The state can do nothing except that which we permit, and we can do everything that we ourselves allow ourselves to do. We are the sovereign people, and this is our constitution.
The government has a right to introduce regulations
and
social distancing. I can protest if I want. You mind your business. The government, the government has a right to introduce social distancing. You know? The government has a right to introduce social distancing. The government has a right to introduce social distancing to protect the majority. And you want to stop me from speaking. I don't care. I'm talking to you. The government has a right to introduce social distancing and to take measures to protect the majority of the people in this country. And you're not keeping social distancing. I support the government. I support the social distancing.
Put that off me and I'll say that again.
Well, yeah, what are you going to do about it? You won't. I'm warning you now. I know how to handle myself.
Distance
you're not observing social distancing and you could be transferring the disease. You could be transferring the disease.
Look at this.
You do not represent the majority of people.
That's right, that's correct.
You should observe social distancing.
There is not a majority here. You're right. Most of Ireland's asleep. Hiya. It's okay. Where's yours?
I'm not social distancing.
You don't look sick to me, and I'm not sick.
I don't sound it either.
No. Why don't you go over to Sweden and have a look at how well they're done? They didn't have a lockdown. Their economy's booming.
Something like that.